Thank you very much. Good evening, everyone. My name is James Dearsley. I am the co-founder of Unissu. It's a global community-driven marketplace matching the property industry on one side with its future, the property technology businesses, which are exploding all around the world. Why is this important? It's the largest asset class in the world, $217 trillion by asset value. It contributes between 5 and 12% of our GDP every single year. On the other side of that, we have the prop tech businesses, which are exploding, as I mentioned earlier. $70 billion of investor money has gone into this sector to date, with over 7,000 prop tech businesses. And 5,000 of those actually started only from 2010 to today. It's a rather complicated slide, but I'm going to talk from the top down, just looking at the Unissu solution. It's fundamentally simple on this premise, which is on the buy side of the market, we have the property companies who are looking to understand their future. We have the investors who are looking to allocate and invest money into the sector. And we also have the advisors, which are a mixture of the two. They're looking to understand and procure solutions in this area, looking to invest capital in this area. And more fundamentally, they're just looking at the data. They're trying to understand what's going on in the very sector that is giving them an idea of what their futures are. On the sell side, we have 7,000 plus prop tech businesses, which are just trying to sell their services into an industry that is starting to wake up. Therefore, Unissu is ideally placed as an advertising medium for the prop tech industry to sell. This is all supported by understanding the individuals in the property market. When a market goes through a digital transformation, there is a significant job change. So we built job boards. There's a significant need for education and understanding, which is why we've built out an events calendar. We've got everything is underpinned by a community-driven platform, which is underpinned by a significant content strategy, which I'll come on to in a little bit. Again, I'm going to start from left to right here, just looking at some KPIs over the last 20 weeks. We launched on the 6th of January, my 40th birthday. I wouldn't advise that. 25,000 users since then, of which 5,000 of those are now registered users. And the unique side here is, because Unissu is a first mover in this market, we're effectively being paid to advertise. And therefore, we're actually almost on a negative CPA in some of these cost per acquisitions. We've now developed £45,000 in revenue over 13 different product lines. We've got an average dwell time of 6 minutes on the site with normally between 12 to 15 pages per session. And hopefully something of interest here, I said we've got 7,000 businesses. Nearly 10% of those are actually engaged with us as a platform. They've owned their digital identity, they're editing it, and they're self-policing what's going on. And of those 650, we've actually had nearly 120 are actually dictating the fact that they are also fundraising. So as investors in the room, you should be using Unissu if you are interested in the prop tech sector as well. As a global platform, we are fundamentally aiming to not be a UK-centric business. To date, we've had only a third of our traffic generated on the site from the UK, and this is dropping month on month. In May alone, we're under a quarter of our traffic is now from the UK. One of the things that Ignite have really given us is a solid understanding of some of the principles of growing tech businesses, and one of them, which we feel is quite unique for us, is about unfair advantages. On the left here, we're talking about some of our strategies in terms of tying up our potential competitors in the future by having exclusive arrangements with over 20 global property and prop tech conferences, where again, as I said earlier, some of them are actually paying us to be exhibitors or speakers at the events. And in doing so, we've got 1 to 3 years of traction with global industry events which are actually speaking to our target audience. We've also underpinned all of our community side with 300 global contributors basically doing our digital marketing strategy for us. And it's really supporting of the individuals again because they want to be seen as influencers in this prop tech space, but what they're doing is they're fueling our growth in our company. Another unfair advantage is really where Eddie, my co-founder, and I are positioned within the sector. We really started the prop tech movement, and we are regularly voted as some of the most influential prop tech people around the world. But we're also serial entrepreneurs, and we understand what we're good at, and we understand what we're bad at. And this is where our strategic investors have really sort of come to help us in this. So just an example, Harry Hill, who's one of the founders of Rightmove, he's helping us understand how to grow portal-based businesses and platform-based businesses, given his expertise at Rightmove. We've got Professor Andrew Baum, a professor at Oxford University, who is the single global academic head in this prop tech market alone. What we really want to do today is just to say, if you fancy joining us on this road to build the future of the property industry, we would very much welcome it. Thank you very much.